on here, Bob. And hey, Dipper, I got you for another exciting video. Now, as you can tell, we got ourselves a fancy dip up top. And the upper decker. Jay got me one in tooth problems. It hurts. So I figured if I toss up one of them dips, it might just work. And guess what, son? It worked. Today's bitter full solo cup. Yeah. So what are we going to be talking about in this video? Well, let me tell you all those stories. So,
today's my mom's birthday. And I got her flowers. And I spent the day over there. And yeah, so it was a good day. It was a good day. I just figured I haven't upper decked in a long time. I mean, a long time on camera. We're not. This is the first upper deck of the year. To my surprise, it didn't even burn that much. Not at all. Well, I can't say not at all. It burnt a little bit, but not too bad. So, in my opinion, I believe everybody should try upper decking at least once for your dipper. See if you like it. Upper decking is the way to go, boss. It's the way to go. I love doing it. I like to do it once in a while. My problem was it's a pain in the ass taking it out, but hey. Sometimes a dip's a pain in the ass to go. Shit. These days. I mean, oh, there's a dip tip for you. I got a couple buddies that dip fine cut. For example, my buddy Zach May, he used to dip a lot of Copenhagen snuff. There's an easy trick of getting it out. What you're going to need is, bottle of water, and you still have your dip in, right? So you do is you open the full bottle of water, take a swig, take a big swig of it, and just, and all the dip will come out. Presto! No mess. What's your liver there, Bob? None. Mm-hmm. None what you ever get. No share. So yeah. Well, not much going on here. I mean, shit. I mean, I haven't made a bidgie in a while. Last bidgie I think I made was a had a drink with the water, had a drink with a dip in. Yeah, that's pretty simple shit though. Our predictions are pain in the ass. Not everybody can get a perfect pension this fucking sugar it on in there, you know, if I get back in this, run it. Pop it in like a pop tooth back in, y'all. And there you go, kiddo. Fucking back on in. There you go. You know, that's how you do it. But, I don't know. Some people these days have trouble just packing with it. Of course, you could be like, my buddy Demon Avengers and Buddy Kyle. And I always sitting there on the Xbox, right? Just playing. An hour ago, then like 2 hours go by, I'm like, are we supposed to pack a whip when he first started? He's like, oh yeah, now we pack a whip. It's almost like, sometimes, okay, you know how
Most people are in a trance and they're going on their news feed just like that. Except, like, you forget to pack a lip when you wanted one, like, hours ago. And, yeah. I don't know, man. Shit's weird. But, yeah, my buddy Jason Mueller and I are testing this, this upper decker, because we both got fucking tooth pain. You know. But, you know, there's nothing wrong with having bad teeth. I mean, why be different than everybody else? I mean, right on, why be different? Why be the same as everybody else? You know, I, for one, hate them white, perfect teeth motherfuckers and no cavities. How the fuck does that happen? Shit. Shit happens, bub. Shit fucking happens, kiddo. I mean, Christ, you gotta figure. With all the amount of people that dip in this world, so you got people got white teeth, people got like fucking nothing wrong with their teeth, and you look at me and Jason, you're like, shit, what the fuck happened to you fuckers, you know? I mean, I'll admit, I was a dumbass, and I didn't start brushing my teeth when I first started dipping. I fucked up. I can't change that. That's why I brush my teeth now. Granted, it's fucking too late, but I mean, there. The bottom line why I didn't brush my teeth. Because no dumbass dentist in the state will fucking take my damn dental insurance. So technically, it's not my fault. It's the dentist's fault. So now I shut my fucking insurance. God struck me dead. If I, like, got a scratch ticket, won like $2,000, I would immediately go to the dentist and be like, fix my teeth. I'd slap $2,000 on the fucking table, like, fix my fucking teeth. Like, well, why come in with that to him? Like, bitch, I'm paying you $2,000 in cash. Fix my fucking teeth. I don't give a rat's ass about the ones on the bottom, because I've been dipping for so long. But, yeah, it's whatever. Maybe God didn't want me to have perfect teeth. I don't know. But, yeah. Well, the weekend's not over yet, folks. Tomorrow, I got a special bitchin for you planned. I'm going fishing with two buddies from high school. I've never fished before with my life. I'm going fishing with my buddy Blake Destro and Mikey Campbell. Tomorrow. Fucking can't wait, dude. It's sweet. So, yeah. Alright, shout out time. We got the Wisconsin Retarded Fanboy Show. Jason, Justin, Stevie, Wilbur, Tim, and their A Josh. Josh, buddy, I've got to tell you something. I am proud of you. Number one, you keep them helmet wearing retired boys in line. Two, you take Rosie Wintergreen. Thumbs up on that one, man. We need more people like you dipping Grizzly Wintergreen and keeping them retards in line. Yeah, sure we do. Go Trump! And, next you got Demon Avengers, Redneck TV, and, my buddy, William Snuff County Trio, Evan Gooden, Troy Vieira, and, yeah. Anyways, have a great night, folks. I'm out of here. Remember, a dip a day keeps him yuppies away.
Peace.